to serve. I do businesses, but at the time, my mother called me several businesses. Now, businesses didn't know that I should focus on my career. I still struggle, I do the business, but my own main is to work. But for good 10 years, oh my God, I don't know. Daddy, thank you so much. The first time I came to Shalom Elohim was September 16th. I've been in a church, I've worked like 15 years in that church. But the first night I came to Shalom Elohim, that in Amish, my friend introduced me. The second day we had an appointment to meet with pastor. Can I visit the appointment? Go down across the park on a daily basis. Then I go down by Jay my muscle. It was surprised. I was like, possible that I'm my appointment to see the man of God can see who did that by Jay muscle. I couldn't walk for 2 months. The year passed. But it has been in my heart. Can you hear me? What happened? After that year, not say I still want to see that man of God. The next year, when I summon courage, if I go the hour, you know, so when ever won't job, if I tell me what happened, you know, can see when that appointment with Pastor Dada was Jay Mosley for 2 months and no work. Then the next year is Sick and Bear Tuesday prayers. Man, I've written a taxi. Taxi in a little, the open, the attire, yeah, open. Where's the okay? Devil, you are a born liar. So this is where my salvation lies. Okay, I now know your tricks. I started coming to Shalom Elohim. But at a time, it got so bad. I wasn't sure what to do. But I kept on praying and relying on prayers. Devil is a born liar. Last 2 months ago, most of us were aware. When pastor called me out for prayers, then I attacked him, I couldn't walk. Not actually, people have paralysis. I don't know what happened to me, but those special prayers pastor made those moons were for me. After that one, pastor told me that, testimony. And I'm marking testimony. Let's see how it goes. Praise the Lord. There was a time pastor gave me an opportunity to give words of encouragement. Then, even I said, I had a testimony I've been backing. Even at all, because I gave 3,000 naira, seed, God connected, God said I should give seed to the man of God. For 3 months, to save 5,000 naira, sorry, I'm taking time to encourage others. To save 5,000 naira to give to the man of God, because the word of God, the teacher of God told me to sow into his life. I was saving 5,000 naira. At the time, I told my younger brother, send a pie to in my box. I couldn't get 5,000 naira. Maybe I could go at least go to 5,000 naira. My younger brother said, I should take that money. Top honor, I should take it to the man of God. I gave him the first month 3,000, second month 3,000, third month 3,000. And establishment in Eja Chola. They called me, sitting hard and I gave him 30,000 naira every month if I come to work, if I don't come to work. That was the first testimony. Then I came to share it in the altar here. My brothers and sisters, after I share that testimony on the altar, the money ceased coming. First month passed. Second month, I said, Jesus, what is this? I came to testify on this altar. I said, devil, you are a bastard. I will come to testify on a bigger one concerning this. I started fasting and praying. I did 3 days dry fasting. I didn't even tell Daddy about it. On my clothes as I was praying, I said, God, this testimony must graduate to a bigger one. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, God is a faithful Father. This is a 10 years of crying. This is a 10 years of waiting that God broke the protocol. My dear, I did not pay any dime for a federal ministry job. I did not call anybody, I did not know anybody, but God just did it to me. I don't know how to express, but today I've come to give God my first fruits. God is the faithful God. I'm not a senior servant of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. I don't know how to thank God.
So I declare grace. This is your hour of celebration. Go and celebrate. People will celebrate you starting from today. Go and celebrate. You'll come back again for your own celebration. Yeah. I hear what I'm saying. I said you'll come back here your celebration immediately.
Amen. Someone help me.